Didn't know she dabbled in robotics.
Now that's fucking Shimra. Think that's how she winds down?
After a day's work of tuning hardcore smut? Wouldn't be surprised.